Okay, this is another video that I've done. So once you pull it apart, because I pulled apart the back of this to run the wire into it, but the problem is everything is rusted, and once you pry it off, they just break off and deform the plate at the back. So what I've done, I've put this back on and put a cable tie to help get it held on properly, and I use silicone all around here, all around the back of the actual plate of this light here, so water can't get in, to seal it, at the same time hold it in because everything's broken, because I had to drill everything out. I've tested all the lights, now the parking light on now, so I'm gonna show you what I mean. Ignition on. There you go. Light is on now, so everything's fixed. So now I'm gonna go ignition off. So good now. So what I'm doing now, I'm just gonna leave it like that for now to let the actual silicon sit, so the silicon can hold it in more before I install that under the light on. So probably like 2-3 hours from now, I'll finish installing everything back together. All right, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.